In this video, I am going to show you how you can convert any article into an audio file or a podcast for free. In order to turn any article into an audio file, first, open Google Chrome browser and go to google.com. On the Google search page, type Podcastle AI extension and press enter. From the search results page, click on the first link that leads to Chrome Web Store. This will take you to the extensions page. On the extensions page, click on the Add to Chrome button. Next, click on Add Extension. This will automatically download and add the Podcastle extension to your browser. At the top right corner of your browser, click on the extensions icon. From here, you should see all the extensions that you have installed. From the extensions menu, click on the Podcastle AI extensions icon. In order to use this extension, we will need to create an account. To create an account, click on Sign Up. This will take you to Podcastle AI's website to create an account. Let me use Google Sign Up to quickly create my account. You can also use your email and password to sign up. After creating an account, you will be redirected to this screen. In order to proceed, click on Next. Let me quickly skip this. For the purpose of this video, we will be using the free plan. So, click on Continue with Free Plan. Now, you can close the browser tab. After creating your account, go to the website with the article that you would like to convert into an audio. On your article's website, click on the article that you would like to convert into an audio. This is the article that I would like to convert into an audio. While you are on the article's webpage, click on the extensions icon and click on the Podcastle extension. After clicking on the Podcastle extension, you should see a button that says, Convert to Podcast. Click on the Convert to Podcast button. This will automatically convert the article into an audio.
How to solve CAPTCHA verification automatically on your Android phone. If you've submitted a form or registered for an account on the internet, you will have stumbled upon a CAPTCHA. There are various types of CAPTCHA, including typing in the shown words or numbers, doing some simple maths, solving a visual puzzle, identifying objects, and etc.
From here, you can play, pause, or control the audio with these buttons. You can also change the voice of the audio to either a male voice or a female voice.
Basically, the intention of a CAPTCHA is to prevent spam from robots, but they also cause inconvenience to real users. The video below shows how you can bypass reCAPTCHA verification automatically on your Android phone without having to solve the puzzle.
You can also control the volume by clicking on the speaker icon. You can also edit the audio by clicking on Edit in Studio. This will take you to a web page where you will be able to edit the audio. You can click on this button, and this will take you to the web page of the article. You can also share this audio with anyone by clicking on the share button. Here, you can copy the link and share it with anyone you want. You can also download the audio file by clicking on the download button. This will download the article as an MP3 file to your computer. You can play the file from your computer just by clicking on it.
How to solve CAPTCHA verification automatically on your Android phone. How to solve CAPTCHA verification automatically on your Android phone. If you've submitted a form or registered,
you can convert as many articles as you want just by using this extension. All you need to do is to just click on the article you will like to convert and click on the Podcastle extension, then click on the Convert to Podcast button. The new article will automatically be converted and added to the queue. To see the newly converted audio, click on Queue and click on the article you want.
It's true that you can find everything on the internet like movies, TV shows, games, softwares, etc.
The History tab shows you all the articles you have previously converted. In just a few steps, you should now be able to turn any article into an audio file or a podcast for free. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to drop us a like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and click on the bell icon so you can get notified as soon as we upload a new video. Also, don't forget to share this video. Thank you.